He's a hard guy to cover. Long. He's a good, crafty route runner. He's slick. But he can get down the field. Very, very good hands. Makes some acrobatic catches and has enough quickness to separate. Just another hard guy to cover on third down. Well, on any down, but, you know, when you talk about those possession downs, he's effective.